Alright, alright. 11:43, Thursday, May 18th, 2017.
17.
Official Mutt News number 2.
Beep, beep, beep. Yeah, dude, Mutt News number 2 coming at you.
And we're starting it off with some breaking news, bro.
Coming in
we're
hot.
We're starting off with extra coffee, dude, just straight in your face.
Dude, get your cup of Joe ready.
Ultimate Tickets, round 2 is here, dude.
They're here. They are insane, dude.
Insane,
so,
dude.
How many are there? I'm looking.
It looks like a bunch, dude.
10.
Like 10, dude. 10. 10.
10.
And there's one for winning the Super Bowl in All Madden Tier 1 or 2, dude. So, that's some hype, dude. Big shout out to all the dudes at EA, dude, bringing in some fire content, dude. Night Train Lane, dude.
Holy crap.
Secure Tackler, bro. We're going to show a couple of them.
Yeah, and that Night Train was made by Ronnie Lott's SMVs. Dion, dude, he's hyped, dude. He was created by @GoldenGun7Cards.
So,
woo!
A lot of them was Secure Tackling, dude. Fire stats, dude. Clowny with hot hands, bro. Coverage linebacker.
Dude,
that's 96 power, 99 block shedding.
Shout out to @CodyBell, dude. He made that Jadavian Clowney.
Demaryius Thomas, dude, with Energizer for a wide receiver pick specialty and mobile blocking, dude. Wow.
Dude.
He's got 95 catching, 97 catching in traffic.
And shout out to @Detbird630.
Dude, these cards are straight fire, and the Team of the Year Ultimate Ticket Derek Carr made by Mudhead and the community, dude.
Dude, the Ultimate Ticket community vote card, dude.
Community vote card. Look at that, dude. Woo! 97 throwing power, 95 deep throwing accuracy. Dude, this card, especially with his chems, dude, fully maxed, is insane, dude.
Yeah, I bet Toke's looking out for that card, dude.
Dude, yeah, definitely, dude. Bunch of Raiders fans definitely going to be picking that card up. And just Mutt users. He's
dude,
like a.
I bet he's a beast. Yeah, yeah, I bet he's going to be a beast, dude.
Jimmy Graham, battle ready tight end.
What, dude?
Jimmy Graham, dude. This is truly the ultimate ticket to me. 6'7", 90 speed. He's got 88 run blocking, too, dude. Man. Like, 97 catching in traffic, dude. That's insane.
That is some hype.
Who made that one?
Zoo Crew Twitch,
dude. Also, special packs. So if you're trying to get any of these Ultimate Legends, there might have been a couple we missed.
Dude, yeah, there we might have not set them
Brian all, Urlacher, Todd Gurley.
Dude, and then Artie Burns. He's the head-to-head Ultimate. If you're on Tier 1 or Tier 2, Al Madden, if you get that, he's the Ultimate Ticket Reward.
Yeah, so there's, I guess, flashbacks. There's an Ultimate Pack, Pro Pack, and a bundle, dude, all with increased chance at Ultimate Tickets, bro.
Dude.
We opened one of the Ultimate Packs, dude, and got 93 Champ Bailey, which actually was worth like over 300K. So we actually gained over 100K opening a 200K pack.
That's a pretty
dude.
Good chunk of change you get for pulling, you know. So dude, I'll take it. I'll take 100K.
Yeah, dude. So brand new 99s in the game, woo! Dude. Like, we are going to be grinding for them so, like, on Twitch, dude. Maybe, you know,
yeah,
we'll be pulling packs, dude. You know, maybe we'll pull one, dude.
I think we do a little battle packs on Friday, Team Chase versus Team
Chris. I think that's, we're down for that.
I'm 100% down for that. So,
moving on, literally moving on, NFL Movers, 99.
Yeah, dude, 99.
99. Adrian Peterson, bro. This card is an absolute beast. You need to get a couple dudes to get him, dude.
So, yeah, that's you have to get Calais Campbell, Lawrence Timmons, Antoine Bethea, Dwayne Allen, and Ronald Leary, dude. All beasts themselves. And
all beasts.
Yeah, you throw them into a set to get the 99 Group 7 set hero, Adrian Peterson, dude, who's battle-ready, dude. He's got bruising back. Dude, he's dude, one of the best halfbacks in the game right now.
He's got 95 speed, 95 agility, 95 ball carrier vision, 94 elusiveness, and 95 trucking, dude. Like, that's like, those are all the stats. Like, if they're all 93 and above, dude, it's like game over. Like, as soon as you see a hole, he's making it there with like really easy, like, motion and, you know, like...
Yeah, very...
And you're running past people, dude.
Very user-friendly. Very user-friendly.
Yeah, very user-friendly, dude. I love the Movers program, dude. And you can see him. Look at him compared to Ultimate Ticket Henry, dude. I mean,
that the stats
that hurts, dude. I mean, come on, dude. Come on.
The stats don't lie.
The stats do not lie, dude. I mean, I would love to try that card out, dude. I mean,
AP's a beast, bro. He's a beast.
But with Henry fully boosted, he does have 95 speed.
So, okay.
But the only thing that I like about that Peterson is the agility. As you can see, Henry, to me, it's like sometimes he gets stuck just going forward, dude.
That agility.
That 89 agility compared to that 95, dude. You could probably get a lot more.
Especially on those swing. Outside runs and stuff, dude. Yeah. So that was insane, dude. Like, Mutt is on fire, dude. It's so hype, dude. It's like.
10 new, like, 99s, dude. We got
content.
97
content.
Movers, dude. And, dude, this is one of my favorite things about the show, dude. I know we've only been doing it for 2 days, but...
Yeah, but...
There's still a lot of things I like about
this
it.
This is my favorite segment.
Celebrity Mutt, dude.
Dude, celeb Mutt sightings, dude.
You would not believe some of the celebrities that tweet about Madden Ultimate Team and Madden 18 that's coming out, dude.
They love it just as much as all of us,
I mean, you would think being in the playoffs, dude, LeBron James... wouldn't have time to play Madden 18, but apparently he does, dude.
He also said
that 2K looks like the Celtics compared to the Madden 18 GOAT edition. He also apparently knows Mutt Guru, dude.
Oh, apparently he knows.
Apparently LeBron James and Mutt Guru are
boys. They're Ohio guys.
They're Ohio dudes. Yeah, they're Ohio dudes. Which is crazy. And then
he is the man, though, by the way. I agree. That's true.
I'm going through late night again looking at some more tweets and I can't even... Al Gore.
Oh, Mr. Vice President.
Al Gore tweeted 1, Family Religion. 2, Madden Ultimate Team. Dude,
yeah.
I mean,
hey.
He tweeted that like yesterday.
A man
dude.
Of my own heart right there. I mean, dude, understand it. Family, religion.
Dude, Family Religion and Mutt, dude. Mutt. I mean, I'm just saying, dude.
What else do you need?
That I mean, and also Chase was talking about this morning or last night, dude.
I was going through
Ellen,
my Twitter, dude. And yeah, dude.
Ellen DeGeneres,
dude. Ellen, bro.
Love running that nickel blitz, then that cover 4 to stop the run. # Madden hype.
She knows the plays.
She
bro.
Knows more about me than Madden, dude.
She must be watching Madden tips because
yeah, like,
she's probably a devout
she,
Madden
yeah,
tips
she,
fan. I know.
Z Farrells and Eskibs, they gotta know, dude. That apparently Ellen DeGeneres, dude, has been watching.
Huge
them,
fan.
Dude. Like,
huge fan.
Insane, dude. So we'll be on the lookout for more celebrity Mutt, dude.
Celeb Mutt sightings.
I mean, if there's some of these people are, you know, like we there's more. There's
gonna be more to find. So we're gonna be looking for them. If you guys see any, make sure you tweet them at us, and we'll put them in the Mutt news.
And you know, like since Mutt is all about building squads, dude, it's my favorite thing. One night, dude, I reworked the whole O-line, dude. I took some out, dude. I sold them.
Hold on. You got in the lab. You got, like,
I got in the lab, dude, and it was
pouring beakers and all kinds of stuff.
Why not, dude? Because it's like I was having trouble. I figured, you know, we got Ultimate Ticket Henry. Why not, you know, spend a little coin and give him some you know, presents, dude? Like, maybe they were outdated, dude.
Oh, so basically you were building the line for Henry. You're like, dude, here you go.
Like,
here you go, dude. Here are your dudes. Okay.
So, you know, as you can see, dude, we got Bruce Matthews, dude. The Titans legend. We at least had to keep one Titan, dude.
Of course.
I feel like set front and center.
Since he's ultimate legend, dude.
Ultimate
legend, dude. Bruce Matthews, dude.
You
had to have him on the squad, dude. Look at that run blocking.
I mean, dude,
he's got 98 run blocking. He's got 99 awareness. So it's like he's
98 pass blocking, too. And they all have secure pass rushing things. So they...
What
is
that?
No fast animations pass them while they're blocking.
So say you don't know what the chemistry secure passer does, Chris. What is
so
that?
So if you go to drop back in a pass, you know, like you can click A and then do a quickly spin around like the DN. And
yep.
It pretty much negates that.
Which is huge.
So now
we're trying to run the ball.
Now, because we got Mariota and we're trying to bomb it, dude.
Yeah.
Like now all of our O-line has secure pass blocking. You know, I mean, it could help, you know. And
and
all these dudes are beasts, dude. And we got the ultimate legend, Steve Hutchinson,
dude.
This guy, 99 run blocking, 97 awareness, 97 strength, dude.
Wow.
So I figure, you know, these dudes are going to be pushing people aside, dude.
They're going to be pushing their weight physically, literally and physically.
Yeah, like,
they're going to be throwing people around, dude.
They're going to be just like sitting on people once they're on the ground too.
Dude,
like
yeah.
I mean, I eat anything they can do, dude. Even if they're eating food out there, just to
I don't
be
care.
Like,
I dude.
They're just like, Jesus, these are eating while like I don't want to touch
them
greasy fries.
Where did you get that crab rangoon? So, ah, dude.
I mean, Yanda, too, dude. 96 run blocking, 98 pass blocking, dude. I mean, the dude's a hoss, dude. We got Moses on the outside, dude.
Milestone, too? So, dude.
Milestone. This guy, again, dude, all over 95 mm-hmm. pretty much on all of his stats. The only one who isn't a 99 is Peters. But he's got the secure pass blocking thing, and he gives plus two pass blocking to the entire team, bro.
Which is huge, huge, which is huge. Motivators, dude, still a sick program. Still one of my favorite programs out there.
So we're going to have a video coming up where we're just going to be shredding some running game with Ultimate Ticket Henry. Oh, and
the new line.
We actually today have enough signing things to get McCoy.
Oh.
So that's going to be hype, dude.
So hype, dude.
And, you know, all joking aside, let's joke about some stuff, dude. Honestly, I mean, I don't know.
Bump, coming up, our new favorite segment coming to the Mutt News. We're coming in hot. Here it is, the Mutt 18 joke covers, dude.
I mean,
the community, our community is hilarious.
Dude, you gotta see, you know, there's always jokes, dude. And it's always fun to, like, laugh, dude.
Laugh at yourself and stuff, so
we went through, picked out a couple of our favorite Madden 18 joke covers, dude. I mean, and we gotta start off the first one. Our boy, go on Volt, dude. With the Cash Me Outside chick. I literally thought this was the cover.
The funny, dude.
When I saw it, I was like, oh, okay.
Oh, okay, dude, we're gonna have a little She's pretty goat right now, bro. She's pretty high up, dude. And it's like, Cash Me Outside, Madden 18. How about that?
Because it's like, when you think about Madden covers, it's like, you want the toughest, the meanest,
bro.
Practically somebody, the best.
Yeah.
Somebody who's just two out of those three.
Somebody who's at the top of their game. Yeah, yeah. Somebody who's
at the top of the game, dude.
Mm-hmm. So that's hilarious. Dude. Shout out to Go On Volt, dude.
That was pretty funny, dude.
Hilarious, dude. Hilarious cover.
And randomly looking, dude, found one with, dude, just, I mean, that is truly the GOAT edition, dude.
Speaking of the GOAT, dude. How much cooler are you? You'll never be as cool as Bill Belichick right sipping there. On
like,
some orange juice
I could never do
in
that
a polo.
Yeah.
Like, after he just won a Super Bowl,
he's
I'm
thinking
assuming.
About a play someone did wrong.
Like, he's upset.
He's literally just like, can't believe, even though he won a Super Bowl, I can't believe he threw that 3rd-and-2. To that.
Why would he do that? Like, why? We practiced that. We put him in that situation.
You put it like, and he, can't tell how many times we did that play.
Situations?
He went to the flat.
Dude. The GOAT, dude. That is an awesome cover, dude. Hilarious.
And last but not least, one of my favorite covers, dude. I thought, I heard actually at EA Sports, this was number two.
This was like,
this was actually the second in the lead behind Tom Brady. It was the Toke ScoMo in the book bag. Baby backpack cover.
And that one came with like 5,000 contracts. Like the pre-order on that one would have been insane.
The pre-order on that one was crazy. It was like, woo! Literally got like 500 pro packs, dude. Like,
yeah, dude.
It was literally beast, dude. And speaking of chugging beer, and being a beast.
Hey,
I mean, if we can say, going in from Toke Nasty and the ScoMo cover into this next segment,
I think
feel like it's very appropriate.
This is the perfect transition, dude, because, dude,
talk about just like the epic. Titans O-line was at a 2-1 Preds victory a couple nights ago, or maybe a night or two ago. And just balled out and was getting hammered, dude.
They were doing the flag waving.
The one
waving,
dude took his shirt off, dude. I mean, like, he's got his shirt off, dude.
He had a towel, but he's like, screw it, I don't want to.
Look how happy he looks. I mean, he looks like he's having, it looks like he's raging out at a club, dude.
Oh,
like,
he had a great time, dude. Mariota was there, dude. Lawan was there, dude. He's the one who busted out the beers, dude. He busted out the beers, handed them to everybody, and they were just downing them in everybody's face, dude. Check that out, dude.
Like, I mean,
Nash was there.
He had a fish in his hands, like the other picture, like,
that was so
awesome.
Look
at them, like, they are literally chugging. That's team, like,
camaraderie.
Mariota right there. He looks like an 8-year-old boy with his baggy shirt and the way he was like doing the flag,
dude,
like,
yeah, camaraderie at its best, dude. Go Titans!
So, yeah, we just had to throw that. I mean, dude, like,
and Preds, dude, go Preds.
Those are the type of people that I want on my team that are just, you know, like, blocking in front of me. Huge drunk.
Oh yeah, those are my guys, dude. Those are
6'6", like 300-pound dudes chugging, and not Bud Light, dude. They're chugging Bud Light.
Those are football guys,
which means
guys.
They don't care what kind of beer they're drinking.
They just want
which
beer.
Which tells you about a person.
They just want beer, dude.
They're reckless. Hashtag tighten up, dude.
So, all right.
And speaking of just like all like huge and being, you know, just epic, dude.
Legendary status. That
legendary
was
status.
Legendary.
Yeah, it was
of those guys. So.
Which legends this weekend We're going to try to maybe do a little educated guessing. I mean,
based off of what legends were out,
we had a group of 100 people checking statistics, checking former stat, like all the stuff in Mutt, and they
some
gave
cyber,
us...
We did some cyber analytics, dude.
Literally cost me like $4,000, dude. Yeah, like, it was bunch like of, crazy, dude.
We did
like,
we did Ultimate Legend Cybermetrics, and we came up with a few guesses. And they
are... Three offense and three defense. We're going to start with defense. We were thinking... They came out with Ed Too Tall Jones. Apparently, he hasn't got an Ultimate Legend card yet, so maybe this weekend we'll see him.
Keep your eyes posted for Ed Too Tall.
The GOAT, Sean Taylor, dude. I mean,
I can see this happening.
When that card drops, too, because he will be definitely, like, Ultimate Ticket worthy, where he will be competing with that type of 99, dude.
Exactly, dude.
And I was Sam Shields, bro. He had a playoff legend. I don't know, maybe... You know, like...
I think that's a good guess. I think that's...
I mean, it's $4,000 worthy of a good guess.
Four grand. I mean, Cybermetrics better have nailed that one.
I mean, yeah, dude. If not, dude, Rick from Cybermetrics, dude, you know...
You're fired, dude.
And the offense, dude. Shockey, dude.
Jeremy Shockey.
They just came out with that Ultimate Ticket Graham, dude. What, you know, another way to maybe...
Like you said, compete.
Counter with that with... The Shockey, dude.
Balance out the market, dude. And who else, dude?
I mean,
Herman Moore.
I mean, they just dropped the 99 Ultimate Ticket Moss and Demaryius Thomas, dude. Like,
I could. Herman Moore, dude. You know, he's one of the best legends all every year in Madden. So I can see that. I think that's that, dude.
And you know, they have a couple. You know, like I could see Tony Boselli getting one. Boselli. I mean, he was another legend. Actually, I don't know, Rick, or whoever the boss is, I don't like this pick.
That one?
I don't like this pick. I mean, I can see it, but I don't know.
Boselli.
He definitely hasn't gotten an upgrade yet, dude. So, but those are our picks, dude. In another segment that, you know, we hold dear to our heart, even though this is only the second show.
This
but,
is the first time we've done it.
This is my second favorite. But,
yes.
Ask a Wiener, dude.
Ask a Wiener.
So, tweet it out. Definitely look for those randomly, dude. If you guys ever want to ask us a question, we'll be answering them
100%
on these Mutt News things.
We're going to do them 100% truthful.
So, yeah. Ask us any question.
Any
dude,
question like, you want. And we're going to pick a couple of them, and we'll answer them, like I said, as true as we can.
Play Me One and Madden said, best guesses on a new Brett Favre card or Pat Pieri.
Who's Pat Pieri?
I don't know who Pat Pieri is. Apparently, there's a Pat Pieri that might be coming out.
Oh.
And I don't even know who he is.
Dude, this
card might be the best card in the game,
I feel like that dude has a inside look at the EA.
He's dropping
Legends.
Knowledge, yeah.
He's dropping
there
hints.
There might be another custom design where it's literally just a made-up person.
Interesting.
Made-up person.
Maybe we should ask Guru who Pat Pieri is.
And if you do know who this player is, please let us know.
Tweet at the MET Wieners.
Brett Favre, I mean, that Christmas one was so goated. It already had, like... Insane stat. I could see him getting one too, though. Like a more where like his upgraded Christmas version is like the version, and it can be even.
You
somehow
can then boost that
like,
with the four times chemistry, like, and it'll just be insane.
I could see it maybe, or maybe he gets like some crazy like other type of like. Solo type thing again. I don't know. You know,
okay, like, maybe almost like the Tom Brady that just happened. Almost
yeah,
like
you know, who knows? I mean,
that would be awesome. I really enjoyed that. You know,
yeah,
grinding
like, yeah,
the solos.
That was awesome, dude.
That was awesome. So next question from Jellyman360. He asked, if you were forced to trade Marcus Mariota in real life, but you could get anyone in return for him, who would you choose?
That is a tough choice, dude.
If we were like held at gunpoint and it was like you have to trade him.
This is who I would get, dude. I would get Jameis Winston.
You go, yeah.
I'd go Jameis Winston, dude.
Go back.
Same year.
Back in time.
Like, hasn't gotten hurt. He's got a cannon. I mean, a little different style, but it's like we already have a good O-line. We have good run. I mean, we just got Corey Davis.
I think especially if we get to use this year's draft in this situation, yes, Jameis Winston.
I mean, that would be my pick. I mean, that wouldn't be, I mean.
If it's anyone, if you're talking like anyone ever.
Maybe even Tom Brady, dude.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, just why
you're
not?
You're talking
dude?
To anyone?
Like,
Tom.
Now we have a good line. Like, we've had a good line the last year or two, and it's like, you know, like, maybe we can protect him, dude. Like, he can just be like, he'll take all the Belichick knowledge, dude.
Exactly. So, either Jameis Winston or Tom Brady. There you go.
All right. Ending the show, dude. We gotta go, dude. We got important things to do. I got like text messages, dude. There's like,
yeah, I gotta.
We might have to do a softball tournament. Ken Griffey Jr. might be there. Yeah, I mean, we're supposed to. Actually be filming it, dude.
Well, our manager finally called us back.
Yeah, manager, he finally texted us back. He said he has some stuff set up for us. So he's trying to help our image out, dude. So I mean, he's working, dude. So you know, maybe we might do a home run derby with Ken Griffey Jr. Apparently,
so maybe stay tuned for that, dude. Yeah, Ken Griffey. But
we are gonna leave you guys with plays of the night, which is some of the crazy running plays from the last like month and a half that, you know, we piled up, dude.
Yeah, dude,
so,
a bunch of runs, dude. Just pounding the rock, dude. The run and
gun. Oh, manager's calling us. All right, we gotta go, guys. We gotta go. Yo, Bob. Yo, tell me the good news, man.